My name is Russell Utakate.
I was a student at the Music Crossroads Academy.
Yes, Bobby.
2018.
Being at the Music Crossroads Academy has been a great experience.
Before I came to the Music Crossroads Academy, I couldn't even play an instrument.
I could only play here and there a few notes.
I've learned a lot of things that I've never imagined.
It's more of a balanced curriculum. You've got the practical aspect as well as the theoretical aspect.
I learned to play the keyboard and also how to read music, which I couldn't do.
You know, I've been playing for the past 10 years.
But I could not understand the rhythms that I used to perform.
After I've acquired much of the knowledge,
I can read, I can write music, something which I never thought I could do. But now I can identify, you know, those diminished chords.
We've been recording an album, and we've tried to put as much as possible the stuff that we did here on the project.
I am able to translate them to other people, to use them, to apply them in my everyday life, in my band, in my music.
My name is Ernest. I'm a music teacher at Music Crossroads Academy. I teach drums.
The Music Crossroads Academy is a great project.
It has developed me as a person, me as a musician. The way I think musical is now different.
This is an opportunity that I think people should take and learn as much as they can. We can spread the knowledge throughout. It is a once in a lifetime.
When we were closing school, I could see that I was able to play all the progressions that we were taught, and I was so amazed and I was so happy.
Lifesaver.
It's awesome. It's awesome.
Thrilling.
Empowerment.
This Crossroads is fantastic. It's fantastic.
It makes me feel very much proud to be a product of the Music Crossroads Academy. Tonda manunge, tonda vinyo. Tonda manunge, tonda manunge, tonda vinyo. Tonda manunge.